Yo, the D that you gay out in, bro. They don't keep popping up constantly.
You can't hide from me.
Good night, Mia. Don't stay too late.
I won't.
I just feel like I'm on the verge of cracking this.
Don't forget the lights turn off automatically.
I know. I have a backup.
Promise me you'll at least go home to sleep.
Yep, sure I will. A backup light. Oh, that seems to work. The place here.
Attention. CE certified PPE is required in this area. Inform your supervisor immediately if you do not have personal protective equipment.
There we go.
That I'm turn that shit by low. Ooh, it's crazy. Probably gotta sit here and do one of these. And then. I'm thinking about it doing one of these. Too far away, so. Yeah, I don't think I could reach all the other ones. I think something happening behind me. It sounds like I hear something behind me. Hopefully it don't, cause I, oh see look, this one came back.
This looks suspicious.
I hope y'all, I don't know why I'm keep yawning like damn it every 5 seconds, bro. I don't know. Mia, sorry about this, but I changed the code. You need to go home and get some rest. I will tell you the new code tomorrow.
Wonder what she said it to.
I don't even know. Okay. Oh, 0052.
Nice try, Natalie, but you're not stopping me.
Hey, what's up? Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, say if it was like the boy in a way. I would be been freaked out if like shit actually moved and like this moving console. That should have me fucked up. Yeah, that's like why. You feel me? Like why? And it's the only way we could go, so. I'm where we go right now. Now you wanna do something. So I went straight to the damn thing. Nothing. So we gotta go. Hold on, I see this. We got this first.
I'm still not convinced.
We could do some tests.
She makes these leaps of logic that are fanciful at best. Besides, if we spend my funding on... Oh. Hi, Mia.
Don't mind me, just grabbing something.
I think she heard you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd say the same thing to her face.
Alright. I don't know why the hell they just helped me all of a sudden. All the other time I was looking for you, crazy. It wasn't helping at all.
Oh, this better hold.
Bro, my whole thing is like, what is the point of the game so far? It haven't really been showing nothing to tell, like, okay, this what it going to be about. Okay, this the fairport finish, or this what it is. You feel me? Like,
they've spread outside now, too, whatever they are. Washing machine brain? Oh, brainwashed, maybe.
It's not like she's trying to figure out the intention of figure out the fight. I can move it. It gotta be right. It's like dark right here, like extremely dark.
There should be instructions somewhere.
I don't know why I keep doing that. It's like every time I try to do it, I don't do it. She said there should be instructions somewhere. Man. About this, son, right? So don't you control them then? Okay. Alright, so now we got action. Music playing. Okay, for short lived. Alright. And then kid it disappeared, which is crazy.
Better things are coming. I'd like to think they are.
Girl. came over here. We got nothing like that. That's there gotta be something that would be right here. I could. Man, you want to show it. I could have sworn I went up there and then do nothing. What's calling me? Man, we back, man. I thought my job was calling me or something, but this nigga said Wendy. Nigga, my name is David, guys. Who the fuck is Doc? Okay, there. I think it probably this this answer right here. I think it's gonna just pop back up, right?
Traveling somewhere would be great. Just get out of this town for a while, live someplace sunny.
I have the residency.
Oh, right, the residency. I mean, I know that's important for you.
James.
No, I get it. You have to focus on your work. I just thought maybe you could take a break, you know?
James, why are you here?
This way. I know this. Notice it's like a straightforward game.
I wish it was. Hmm.
I know it went dark somewhere, but I can't see where the fuck they went. Boy, man, ain't she dead? Like, you got to be. Yeah, I don't know. You know a gang gonna be on some bullshit when they got you chasing that damn dead kid. Crazy. Yeah, you know that they gonna do like, can't wait to get there and they ain't gonna piss you off, man. How the hell that didn't work? Here. Oh, you're supposed to be fucking with that or what? Bows, choke, start. Thumb start to feel, wait for the light to. Okay. Close, show, start pump, wait to the light, turn on. Hey, that's... Alright, so this one's on. The hell is still fucking red. I already did this before I even look at this goddamn paper. Wait for the light dent. I ain't gonna lie, I forgot to open the choke. That's crazy. So that's how you do that. All right, so you always have to close the choke and then you gotta restart the choke. Okay, cool.
Biochemistry? I figure, but still.
Why is that funny?
I mean, that's just... You have to be smart to do that. And here I am with my cameras, like, woo, look at me, I want to make a movie. Meanwhile, you're going to save the world or something. That's cool. You're a cool person.
I could save yourself that one, because he was like, you got to be smart. Nigga kind of paused, like, nigga, what you mean? You feel me? Like, what you bringing that to. I got another one right here.
Wonder what her deal is.
Let's bring. I feel like one of these guys go right here, right? It's kind of weird to control this because it's like going for like the opposite. You know what I mean, like. I done fucked up, man.
Was like this.
Oh,
I wish this crystallography was better. So much noise in there.
I can try to clean it up a little bit.
Oh, great. The power's out again.
What happened to the backup generator?
No idea. I'm gonna go find someone to talk to about this.
Funny, bro, this remind me of the play of Eric Tales and this like who you go. I mean, he gets old. Hey, he control rats and now he controlling like the octopus bullshit.
Wow, that was great. The editing was just really smooth.
Totally inaccurate, though. Viruses don't behave like that.
Mia, you sometimes have to suspend your disbelief to enjoy something.
I don't like pseudoscience in big-budget movies. It's harmful.
All right, fine. It sucks. The movie sucks.